Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
Are you in a good place to watch the stream?
Watch what stream?
My stream.
Oh, no, I can't watch it quite yet. Almost.
Alright, just tune in as soon as possible.
Yep, we'll do.
He'll... I'm just going to the ship now, and it'll either be broken still or it won't be. But it'd be really funny if it's still broken.
Oh, I'm so close. Oh, I need like one more kill, which means one more match.
The brutality. Oh, it's actually working today.
It's because I'm not watching. If I was watching, then it wouldn't work.
This must be because I don't have people hanging out here in person watching it behind my back. Got it. So, all right, let me check out the stream. All right, you're actually going to watch?
Yes, I'll just say. Yeah.
Thank you.
contact.
So how do you feel about this compared to stuff like Elite Dangerous now? Because I know Elite Dangerous, you had the spatial anxiety. It seems like it's kind of opened back up to larger instances.
Yeah, definitely. I was getting, I do sometimes get the anxiety off of this game in big ways. But lately, while I've been smoking weed, if I'm in the right mindset, I don't need booze for it, so that's good. I still do more play often than not when I'm drinking, just because that's when I'm thinking, oh yeah, I'll play some Star Citizen, right? But if there's something to do, or I have something like film or whatever, I'm trying to figure out how to do this. Open. Okay. That should be yes. Basically, it bugged out and it's not doing my control mode, so I'm not going to do anything fancy here. I'm just going to warp close to a planet that you could land on, but I'm not going to actually go there. If that makes sense, just because I don't really feel comfortable flying like this, but I do want to show you a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, I did look, and No Man's Sky looks pretty good, and I might consider that.
I don't know how long people. Obviously, there's a few people in Guild that will play No Man's Sky forever. So, it's not like there won't be people playing it. There's some other people who are more checking it out right now. Drop it later. But, I mean, for me at least, I'm getting back into it just because the update seems decent, and I want to get my money's worth, you know? So, and you know, the Guild's playing it, so. Anyways, the thing about this ship, it's okay, let me actually go somewhere. See, I don't know what that means. That's really fucking annoying. Oh yeah, see, watch this. This is cool. I'll land on this place right here.
Quantum drive activated.
Well, hopefully I'll land on this place here. Who knows, maybe the planet will rotate too fast. you get heat. You get, if you look over on the right hand side, you can see the heat index going up, and the I don't know what that letter says because they're kind of blurred together.
No, I'm not seeing much yet on Earth. I mean, tiny bit.
Kind of weird.
It's hard to see on my screen, let alone on your screen. I literally have this mouse cursor and I don't know how I got it. It was just like up here there, but anyways, you can see inside there. This is a really great picture. I want to take a picture of this.
So, do you have to have a special ship to land on planets, or does any ship land on planets?
Any ship lands on planets. The thing about it is if your ship's going to have like an area to put boxes in or not.
Which I know mine doesn't, because mine's that little tiny grasshopper ship that has like a bed area.
Here we go. I figured it out. I'm actually gonna land. I'm just looking for Oh, it's over there. You see where that thing is? That blinking light is?
Well, the stream is. Okay, yeah, now I see it.
Yeah, that's where we would want to go. So you might come here for some kind of quest or something to pick up a box and take it somewhere else.
So is there surface combat?
Yep.
I know they had them like marine type thing where you can load up guns and things like that, but is there anything to actually fight?
Launch complete. Oh yeah, you can fight pirates, NPC pirates.
Is it like PvP or something? Or not PvP, but first person?
Well, generally, yeah. I mean, you're seeing, you don't fight in the third person, really.
On the station. On the station, you're third person, so that's why I asked.
I'm just gonna log out here, maybe. So the cool thing about the ship, well, I'm gonna go outside for a minute and show you some cool stuff, but maybe probably won't be that cool, but no, you can just use third person to like take screenshots and like assist in landing on surfaces and stuff. I really wouldn't recommend it for What happened? What did I do? What kind of evil did I visit upon myself? Oh god. There really is a rock there. That'll be interesting getting out of, but let's go take a look at this base here. Oh, there's a weather storm. I think the weather storm shit is bullshit, by the way, so I don't know what's going on with that, but I've never seen that particular animation.
It just like it's clouds.
It's kind of like clouds, I guess. Let's see. Oh, that opened up on its own. Go through this. So normally you might find like a box on one of these shelves that you have to take back. And you get a quest reward for it and some rep. Supposedly. Ooh, I don't think the rep is actually in, but beyond the criminal, there is a criminal oh, look at this. Can you log out here? It doesn't look like I can log out here, but the cool thing is about my ship is that I can log out in my ship.
And wherever your ship is, you'll log back in there.
Yeah. And that's kind of like a built, like an intentional advantage of having a bed in your ship.
I have a bed in my ship.
So probably what it's shaping up to be with the ship that you have the Aurelion.
Yep.
Is you probably do like pretty decent starter trade runs, maybe, depending on what the balance is looking at. Or you could do, depending on if they fix some of the geometry issues. Oh, shit. Okay. Well. Yeah, let me back in, motherfuckers. I don't even know why I'm going back there. I want to go this way. I want to log out here. I don't know if you noticed when I was taking some third-person shots. I could show you that before I log out. Oh, fuck. I fell out of the ship again. Okay. We'll not show you that. I'll just log out. It was less buggy than this for a while, but then, like, they're trying to, you know, like, I mean, it's pretty far from featuring complete, so it's going to be buggy as shit for a long time to come. Anyways.
How's multiplayer?
I mean, I'm not really sure, because the guy that I usually play test with, I'm playing multiplayer right now, if that counts, but... Oh, I'm getting 50 FPS right now. That's amazing.
Well, yeah, I guess I'll, I think I have it installed. Maybe I might have uninstalled it for space, but, I don't know. I'll try to install it and just see how things look.
That's cool.